Come on then, quick,
yeah,
up then.
How much is that doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail.
He's a canine with a calling. Mr. Piddles brings a special brand of pastoral care to his flock. Today, the four-year-old Jack Russell is visiting Edie Lee at a care home in Eastbourne. At 96, life can be lonely at times, but not when Mr. Piddles comes to visit.
It's lovely. It stops the loneliness and stops you thinking from things you don't want to think about. I love him coming in. I really love him coming in. He's so nice, cuddly.
Mr. Piddles belongs to the Reverend Bill Haymaker, an Anglican priest. Bill believes we hugely underestimate the powers that pets possess to bring comfort and joy. He says Mr. Piddles richly deserves his dog collar.
I feel he adds much more than I can. He provides a greater tactile environment than I do. And that's important. People are losing track of these tactile communications that we, our human instinct, we need that. We need that. And that's where a pet provides it.
It's actually a bit of a miracle that Mr. Piddles is here at all, because when he was born, he was the smallest of the litter and he was given up for dead. But after a couple of hours, he actually came back to life. Didn't you?
For many residents, a visit from Mr. Piddles can be the highlight of their week. After all that hard work, there's time for a quick burst of exercise to recharge his spiritual batteries. Then Mr. Piddles and the Reverend Haymaker head off on their next holy mission. Malcolm Shaw in Eastbourne for Meridian Tonight.